true crowning of the winner of the competition here. And it looks like they're still trying to get those final stats in before they make the official announcement. Classifica individuale. L'assessore allo sport
del comune di Jesolo e Serina Idra con punti. And again, not only will they crown the team winners and the all-around champions for the individual gymnasts, but this meet qualified the athletes to the event finals tomorrow.
Yes.
She thinks she got third, but she actually
no,
got
she
first.
Actually got first. Looked like she was a little upset at first. Yeah. Now she's super excited.
Still stoic, though.
What a Slova. A true pro already, even as a junior.
She was really fun to watch today.
Especially how they performed on bars. It really looked like the Russians were going to falter.
Just can't really believe it's her international debut.
But the Italians, I think, really having some strong breakthrough performances here. You mentioned home crowd, home team. But the way that they performed on floor, especially with their triples.
A lot of triples. Yeah, the Russians all had Anodis on beam, and the Italians had triples on floor.
And the French individual taking third and final podium spot. So, wow, having the Russian take the top podium spot, I think you could have foreseen that. Having the Italians and then the French round out the top three, I think has surprised a lot of people here.
A great competition. It's always fun to see variety in the podium. Just means a lot of these teams starting to be on an equal playing field. Similar difficulty, similar execution.
And we finally get a smile from Jaroslava.
It's okay. Almost a smile.
It's okay to celebrate now. She had a great performance, and that's great face is slowly turning to be less stoic for the Russian who took the top spot here in the individual. Yes, on the trophy.
I like it. It's awesome. What a cool moment.
Yes, you hear the Russian national anthem play in the background for the winner in Jaroslava.
Some of the seniors in the background gearing up for their competition here up next on Flow Gymnastics.
Well, what a moment this has to be for her. You can see that she is just beaming with pride.
I kind of like her being stoic. Business as usual, you know? I came in, did my job, and oh, I just got a gold.
And this really cool trophy
and
to take
really
home.
And this really cool dragon trophy.
But it looks like it's finally hit her now that she had such a great performance. So again, Vladislava Urazova taking the top spot.